go ahead and reset back out to Ferguson, who looks to take it himself instead.
As crazy sequence of plays there, Ferguson will pop a three. Skyler kicks it back out to Ferguson. Halftime.
Truthfully, there has to be. Ferguson decides to take it himself with a nice, defensive layup.